So, Evgeny, your last workout before you go to China, how are you feeling right now?
Live tonight, huh? Tonight? I live tomorrow night.
How come you guys not living together?
Because the reason I'm not living with them is because tomorrow's my daughter's first communion. So that's why I changed it for just one day.
Yeah. So you'll be there. Sunday, it's not like they could do anything anyway.
Yeah, I'm going to be there Sunday.
You have Evgeny, third time in China, right? You like it already? What? Feel at home in Macau?
It's okay. It's close to my home, you know, 1 hour different. It's my
city. Oh, yeah?
But you never go home. You always come back here.
My friends come from Russia.
Yeah, right there to the pipe. They do?
For five.
The big dude?
Yeah.
He has some big friends.
Only me. Only I small.
Is Ruslan going to come?
He will fight.
He's fighting
in July.
June 14th.
Are you going to go? Or you might be in China? I mean, you might be in Russia?
He prepared to fight.
No, but you might be in Russia? June 14th?
Maybe, yes. Maybe here. I don't know. Egg is relaxed. June
14th. Oh, 14th. Atlantic City.
Give us time.
Oh, you go to Atlantic City?
You have lots of time. What's wrong, man?
If I will be here, I hope I go.
So, Evgeny, how was training camp?
Good, very good.
Good sparring?
Very good.
This time, very good sparring partners. So yes. Different sparring partners. Good workout.
Really good. Very good.
When you first came to this gym 2.5-3 years ago, did you ever think you're going to be so successful?
You know, when my manager say I will train with Robert Garcia, I say, wow, no, it's unbelievable.
Nice.
Yes.
Hey.
I can't believe that.
Why? Well, finish, put it back.
Because I saw Robert always in 24/7 HBO. I thought only the most, the best fighters train on Robert Garcia Boxing Academy. But when I came here, everything happened if you try the best.
And now you're a champion and you're defending your title already for the third time. And you know, everybody wants to fight you.
That's right.
Why not?
Maybe.
They get beat. Right, Russian?
The punching machine. So wait, how do you take the sombrero with you? On the plane or in a suitcase?
I find place in Macau where I can borrow it.
Really?
Yes, it's a Mexican restaurant.
No, it's the Aro. There is what's called the one. They have like a Mexican day.
Yeah.
So there were sombreros all over the place.
That's cool. One more week from tonight, from today.
Yes.
Is your fight going to be on TV? You have any deal?
HBO 2.
Maybe Azteca. Marcos say when he was in Mexico.
Everybody sees your fight.
Everybody see my fight on Azteca America.
It's a very popular network.
Yep, they always tell
very us. Popular. The only problem I don't like with them, Evgeny, that they give 1 hour for the fight. So if your fight is 1 hour and 1 minute, we see the whole fight except the last minute. Like they cut it off.
They cut it off sometimes.
You don't get to see the ending.
Hey, what's that fight, Robert?
July 12th.
I'll go
Friday.
Friday the 12th?
That's right.
Put in your nose.
Don't touch me right now, okay? Don't touch me, okay?
Don't test them.
Last week you'll be fucking.
Last week. Take it easy.
You must understand.
What's up, fellas?
All right, bro. I'm just watching my brother.
You must understand.
I'm just watching my brother take you. Your cousin.
Okay, I don't understand. I apologize.
Very good. That's the right thing to say.
I apologize.
It's the right way.
Not like these guys. Just good enough to get beat.
That's right. The Russians will take nothing. Fuck the Russians, the Russian. Yep. That's right.
That's right. What was your name?
Marco.
Marco, how are you?
Good, good.
Is
good.
Your last name Contreras?
No. It's O'Hara.
O'Hara? Are you a cop?
Do I look like a cop?
Yeah.
Shit, really? No, yeah, that's not right. Worse than that. I'm a politician, man. I'm a politician.
Right. Oh, we need a politician. Yeah, like a.
No, I'm joking. But you could be anything you want to be. Even a janitor.
I used to box when I was a kid. And I love to be around it, man.
Julia.
They're almost as tough as a Mexican.
See. Russians are very tough. They're taking over boxing right now. They have a wave of fighters that are doing great.
Well, there's two monsters in the heavyweight, man. How do you beat those guys?
What?
It's like beating Thor, man.
The Klitschko.
You know? Oh, my God. Those brothers are bad.
Evgeny, do you know Slava Shavronsky?
Yeah, I was trying to get him out here to spar.
Yeah. I gotta go get my phone. He had a sick knockout this week. 21 seconds.
10 seconds?
21.
Well, 21 with the count, right?
Yeah.
He won?
Like within
yeah.
10 seconds.
I don't know. I didn't see.
He's a Ukrainian.
He's Ukrainian.
Very, very strong.
Alex told me about.
Yeah.
He fought Alex twice, damaged
Alex.
Yeah.
Oh, Alex beat him, but it was not an easy fight.
Really? Alex who hits hard?
Yeah.
Who hits harder, him or Alex?
Who?
This Slava?
I don't know.
You never got punched by him?
He never fit on his face.
I know, I was trying to bring
him up. I fucking chew in the easy. Fucking nose, huh?
Chew in the nose?
Yeah, motherfucker.
Okay, I got a serious question. Eddie, why do you look so serious today? Are you okay?
He's got a fight coming up. He's got to get serious.
EsNews.com. Melly Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.